Jeez, he just pack-a-punched you guys.
I know, I saw it. I had points. I was like, I've got points.
Aw, man, I got monkeys.
You want to see what I have? You can't even tell what it is, though. You can't see them, can you?
No, you have a pistol in your hand.
Yeah, that's what it is. Let's start this round, and let's just... You use your pistol, I'll use mine.
You pack-a-punch a pistol? Oh, dude, I got the ARX-160!
Oh, really?
Oh, it's got a laser sight on it. Nice.
Yours does?
Yes, sir. It looks like the Peacekeeper, right? What? What? Oh, it's the... Is it Mustang and Sally?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a drop down there.
Of course there is. Can you... What, are you getting any points
no,
on
there? No, I'm not. I have 280 points.
Shoot into him. Go, get some points.
Reload
I just
is
wanted
so
to
long.
Try... Called the Kraken and Behemoth.
Kraken and Behemoth. I can't kill these guys. They're all getting by me.
Ammo down there. Yeah.
I need speed cola, man. Holy cow.
How many left, though? Oh, I really want that.
Get that ammo.
Yeah, how am I going to get that? I'm going to end up getting myself killed.
Here, I just threw those explosive charges down there.
Why don't you have monkeys? Why don't you throw in that thing? Yeah, I'm not going to get it.
Oh, well, it's too late now. I just threw everything I had.
Yeah, great.
Well, I got 1,300 points this round. Hey, there's a crawly down there. Crawly time.
Is there another? Oh, he's a fast crawler, too. No crawlies?
There was one at the very bottom.
Is this? Oh, you must have made it, because this thing's just destroying people.
Made what?
You must have made the crawler when you threw, like, crap down there.
Yeah, I think one of the... I think that either the monkey or one of the things did. Monkey time!
Monkey see, monkey do.
So I guess if I can get the... I really got to get rid of that KSG. I'm going down there, actually.
KSG.
Because I got the KSG. I don't want to use the Mustang. Yeah. Are you getting anything?
No. I've got a... Well, I've got the ACR is all. I'm almost out of this ARX.
Ooh, look at that room, eh? Oops.
He just died.
He gonna die, fool. Oh, man. Why am I taking the long route?
Couldn't you just jump off
I know.
The, run around in circles.
Here we go.
You got
KSG
time? I'll cover you.
Yep, that's awesome. Totally not working at all. Perfecto.
Is it really not good?
No, man.
I'm going to loosen them up for you.
Are you loosening them or?
Trying to. That thing takes forever to reload.
Yeah, this thing sucks.
KSG bad, huh?
Yeah, not so good,
bad
friend.
For a shotgun? What? I need to get some sped.
Maybe if it's pack-a-punch, though, eh?
Yeah. Oh, true, yeah.
You never know. Come on. Are you still shooting in them?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. My God, I forgot about this. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Ow! That almost killed me. Wow, C4, not so good to use like that. Jeez right, Louise.
I gotta get ammo real quick. Reload!
Holy mackerel.
Come on. Speed cola. Delish.
Oh, I almost went for the bomb, and I was like, you know what? I don't want the bomb.
How's that working for you? Now get the bomb. Get the bomb. Get the bomb, bomb, bomb.
Whoa, I couldn't see anything there for a second.
The picture in your bar down there, it's the monkey face. You guys see that at the bottom right corner where it says two monkeys under the 30? It's the monkey face.
Where is that? Where do you see that?
Well, I have monkeys.
Oh,
you
okay.
Don't. You're not good enough to have monkeys.
Am I even hitting anything? No, I'm not even touching anything. Oh, a little bit. like buckshot.
Oh, you're just spraying the KSG down there?
Yeah, I'm just softening them for you, making them a little bit as perforated.
Well, I need to get some better guns. I run out of ammo so quick.
You gotta keep them perforated.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice.
It's not going through. You guys are cracking.
Out of ammo time.
Ammo time.
2,500 ammo machine right there. Probably when you pack a punch, right?
Yeah, cracking in behemoth. You're delicious.
Cracking time.
I'm a cracking.
Neener, neener.
My name is Phil. Phil McCracken.
Is that from Hot Shots or whatever?
I don't remember.
Slapshot?
Phil McCracken.
Did you ever see that hockey movie, Slapshot, with Paul Newman in it?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Classic. You're Canadian. You got to watch every hockey movie that comes out.
I would be kicked out of the country if I didn't see that one.
I need ammo! I need ammo!
I need ammo! I need some ammo! Oh, there's a really slow crawler down there, dude. Don't shoot
really
that.
Really slow.
You know what?
Oh, geez. I don't have a jug here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to run out of ammo. Oh, you got ammo?
I got a pack-a-punch KSG, friend.
Oh, nice.
Bring it this way, then. You
I just
got
bought
it,
more ammo. Oh, yeah. They like the ACR, dude. They're feeling it. Feeling the flow.
You got him?
Yes, sir. Ooh, that guy was crafty. Double points.
Double.
I should get jug. These guys are getting creative.
I need a
point. Look, it's Mr. Crawley right here.
Can you get a max ammo, maybe? No?
I could use it, man, because all my guns are out.
What about, isn't there a max ammo machine there or something?
No, it's a refill ammo.
Oh. Maybe good for my, my Kraken and Behemoth. I should get the Muley, though, eh? Mule kick?
Yeah, I did early on. That's why I've been struggling to try and get anywhere because I had to spend 4,000 early.
And then, yeah, well, you got 2,000 now, dude. Go get some stuff.
I'm trying to think what I should do. Should I pack a punch the Behemoth? Is it worth?
It's fun. Get the Kraken and Behemoth. Oh, can you? No! Can
I just
you
pack a punch my C4.
Oh. Dude, I want that.
Dude,
what is that?
It's the hyena bomb.
What the
dude? You get six of them, too.
I want to see that next round. You got to throw one down there before that guy comes up.
I better buy jug.
Oh, Jesus, Murphy.
Oh, no. I need to buy it.
Don't kill that guy. I'm going to go all the way down.
And block him in?
Well, I want to see it firsthand, actually.
Firsthand.
And the only other thing I have is a pack-a-punch KSG, so I need to get up close and personal.
All right. You ready?
Yeah. But throw that one down there. Throw it right in the middle first. I want to see it.
All right.
Oh, Jesus. Why did it make that noise?
Dude.
It went...
That's the sound... You know what that sound is?
Yeah, yeah. That weapon, the... Oh, my God.
The scavenger.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, all right, Jesus. Let him come
up. I'm actually going to go away. I'm scared that thing's going to hurt me. Is that going to...
Yeah, it shouldn't.
All right.
Dude, the hyena bomb scavenger time.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
I hope it doesn't hurt me up here.
Oh!
Jeez, dude.
Oh, that thing is awesome.
Totally worth.
Oh! That thing's like a mad destructo bomb. Oh my God, that thing is beast.
You can sit here all day doing this.
And how many yet? Four of them?
Six.
Oh, you got six of them.
Yes, sir.
That's mucho fun.
Last one. Ready? Give me some more, guy. Dude, that thing is so cool. Time to build some points.
I know, I gotta get these guys as they're coming through here.
Dude, we're at round 15 already.
Oh, hey, that thing on the wall.
Oh, yeah. If it is an advancer, I don't want to advance yet because I'm having...
No, let's catch up on points and ammo. I want to get mule kick, too, because these guns here are not... I need a point builder.
Yeah. Well, you pack-a-punch the pistol. Maybe I don't need to pack-a-punch a pistol.
No. We already know what it is.
Yeah.
You already got something I think is...
One left better. Only? Dude, did I really kill a lot of guys that round? No, I got 2,500. You know what? I'm going to hit the box then and get rid of the pistols.
Okay. This guy doesn't have an arm, so I can't really shoot him.
Neener, neener, neener. Neener, neener, neener. Tete bear.
I'm actually going to change out
it
my...
It is, dude. F to increase round, 250.
Oh, okay.
So if we want to increase the round.
Well, we know how to buy, and remember, you got to get... Oh, what is that guy doing? He's going up. No, I thought he was interested in you.
Found the box.
Where is it?
Right next to the other one. M1927.
I'm going to get that for points.
All right. We're good. I've still got ACR. I should hit it again. I'm not going to pack a punch the pistols then, right?
Yeah, I'm getting rid of mine.
All right, yeah.
They're fun, but they're not good for points. I don't have enough for the other thing. Where's that 27?
Oh, dude, Shycom.
350. Shycom. All right, here we go. Pointage time. Points.
I got the Shycom. Points. We should be good.
Jeez, that thing. This is like your amazing... Dude, you got more of your C4 things, too.
I know. That's what's cool about that is they refill every round like grenades.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Shycom blows. Gotta use the ammo. 62 zombies.
That's it.
Oh my
gosh,
it goes in a single fire mode. Oh, there we go. Some ammo builder.
Come on.
All right.
They're already here, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here.
I'm gonna be here with you because we do not need these skadooshers. That's gonna be good. There you go. Go, run. Like Han Solo down in the Empire.
Where he goes chasing.
Yeah, he's like,
And then he runs straight until he turns around running.
Yeah, he's like,
classic moments, dude.
Because it threw him
off. You guys remember that? and he runs into like 10 of them.
Now, was that Empire Strikes Back?
I think it was.
Or was that first
one? It's when he was in the Death Star saving Princess Leia.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
they're staring at me through the glass, dude. Dude, he's trying to get me through the glass. Dude was crazy.
Did he, though?
No, but he tried. He's like, haha. I'll show him.
Come on. There we go.
Time to build the pointage. Oh, I got to get 50,000, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, guys, we'll probably, if we can survive, we're going to go past 22.
Yeah.
We'll try and do, like, if I can get enough points, we'll try and do the advance to round 40 and see what's it. But, jeez. And see what's behind see what's behind that door number two.
Get trapped, right?
Oh, I'm out of ammo and all my guns.
Get some ammo, hurry up, friend.
Ammo time in your city. Give me something delish.
Oh, you're hitting the box. Oh. What did you get?
An MM1 grenade launcher.
What is that? What's
like
the heck
a street
is that
sweeper
thing?
Grenade launcher, dude? I'm pack a punching it. Dude, with all these explosives, I should get
PhD. Where is that?
PhD, yeah.
I don't know.
It was down. It's downstairs somewhere.
Man, this shotgun sucks.
750. ACR.
All right, I'm going back down here.
All right, Roger that. I'm gonna test this out. Oh.
Hey, don't forget your C4.
Oh, I didn't even use it that round. Going explosives.
Yeah, fun, dude. You're not using one of your most fun, amazing things.
This is pretty fun.
Jesus. That's like Mustang and Sally without having to spend the money on it.
Dude, what if this thing pack-a-punch would be ridiculous?
What the deuce?
Dude, it's got like a million rounds in it.
It's like artillery shells going off. That thing's awesome. Oh my god, I'm not even getting any kills.
Oh, there's a bomb there.
Bomb. Need the bomb. How many rounds does that stupid thing
Dude,
have?
I'm just shooting it like it's my job.
Oh! Dude, does it shake your whole screen?
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Oh, ammo, ammo down there. Ammo on the stairs. Get it. Get it. Oh, delish. You just refilled my grenade launcher.
Oh, no.
Hey, wait. I want to get a... I want to get PhD.
Yeah. Don't kill them all. Let me make a crawler here.
So you make a crawly. PhD. Can you...
Dang it.
I wish you could flop on this one. PhD. Can you make a crawly yet?
No, they're not... Oh, what the hell? I threw that down, dude.
Neener, neener.
Oh, they're coming your way.
Neener, neener.
Floppa!
Where are
oh
they?
Oh my god, why is it not making a crawler?
Well, don't kill him yet. I want to see. I should be able to jump off the top without getting hurt now. Do you see the last one?
You got jug. Yeah, there's two of them, dude. They're coming back down. They're coming back your way.
All right.
All right, one isn't. One is, and one isn't.
I'm gonna kill the one by me.
Roger that.
Coming up there. I want to test jump off there and make sure in case you need to revive me.
Yeah, good idea.
Neener, neener. No.
All right, come on, dude.
Neener, neener. No.
Are you jumping off the top? Oh, watch out, there he is.
Yeah,
is
I'm
there?
Jumping off the top rope, dude.
You gotta go.
Nice.
But
yeah, dude.
Is that just with jug that happened?
No, I got PhD. Is no fall damage.
What? I thought that was just no explosive damage.
No, it's no fall damage too.
Oh.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Because I jumped off. Yeah, I didn't just walk off. You know.
Oh, Jeezy's here already. Where's the PhD?
Downstairs. Here, I gotta test this out here. I made him a crawler.
Alright, don't kill him. You haven't pack-a-punched that thing yet, though,
I grenade launched it. Right in front of me. Who pack-a-punched this bad boy?
Where's it down here?
It's in the very first...
Oh, right there. I see this.
Dude, ACR, M27. These are good point builders. I can pack-a-punch this guy. Boom, boom, boom. They have some really cool, fun things to pack-a-punch in here.
KSG kind of sucks, even pack-a-punch.
But pack-a-punch in the C4? Forget about it.
Yeah, that thing was awesome.
That's crazy.
You can take care of it.
Can you see how the size of this gun? Did you see it up close?
Where is it?
I'm right here.
Oh, it's floating somewhere. Hold on. What's that?
It's got like a big old round drum on it of noob tubes.
What? Yeah, it's a weird animation. It's actually floating behind you and stuff.
Yeah, float behind me, baby.
It's like, when I look at it, it's strapped to your back, actually.
Exactly. Can you see the shape of it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's almost like the Striker, but...
Yeah,
like,
but on
giant.
Steroids. Bring on the zombies.
Come on, I gotta shoot him before Mr.
I'm gonna shoot down farther, that way you can still see. Double your pleasure. Two double points down there.
Yep. I should go after it. No.
Dude, this is fun. If you like to noob tube, I'll reload it.
Shooting in the zombie
hole. It's got
hole.
24, right? 24 rounds times yep. 3.
I'll go after this guy.
I did that.
Get out of here.
Dude, they went sliding down.
74, you sucks. Is there more coming in?
Oh, whenever I get a gun like that, I just use it up.
Yeah, I just use it up. With the I wanted to see what it was like, but the clip size is so small on it. There's a nice couple of slow crawlers down there.
Alright, I'll leave those guys.
Okay, good luck. I'm gonna hit the box. Ooh, right here. Come on. Give me something fun. Give me that giant one that... MP9.
Dude, this is ridiculous.
Wow, the MP9 has got to be the worst ever. 32 and 96.
Really?
Oh my god. That's horrible, dude. Horrible. It sounds awesome. Hey, you.
That guy really likes you. Big fan! What? He looked just like you, actually. The same outfit.
Yes, yeah, so you have the same outfit on, too. The Cedo, whatever.
Yeah, like the... Hey, I'm starting to build some points for the ending. Nice.
Oh, nice. Good.
Except I want to pack a punch the grenade launcher.
I think you should. But remember, you need to have... When we get up there, this is probably going to be the... What is that? The Wonder Waffle. Because it's the only thing that'll kill them at high rounds.
Oh, yeah.
It'll make sure whatever it costs.
The Grave Digger, dude.
Great. How many shots you got on it now?
Same. 24 and 48. It's 24-round chamber. You save for whatever's in there, and I'll save for the 50,000 ending.
Roger that, friend. But if you don't have it, you got to make sure you have enough, though. Because if it's high round, you won't kill them with anything.
Yeah.
Although that may help you with endings, right? If you just shoot into them?
Yeah.
Headshots for days. Oh, this MP9 is... Oh my god, it's horrible.
Where's this last dude at? You got him?
There's one. Come on, I can hear him.
I wish I could actually do the flop. Do the explosive flop.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Look at boom! Make sure you're subscribed to our new real-life adventure channel, Can We Survive, as we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.